Minister for Primary Healthcare, Dr. Joyce Kaduchu, has warned Ugandans to be extra vigilant, especially during the ongoing heavy rains in the various parts of the country. Dr. Joyce says the rains are associated with floods, contamination of water sources, and growth of vegetation around homes, which may lead to outbreak of infections and non-communicable diseases such as malaria, dysentery, bilharzia, cholera, among others. We have the story.
Speaking during a media briefing held at the Uganda Media Center in Kampala, the state minister in charge of primary health care, Dr. Joyce Moriku Kaduchu, denied claims of a cholera epidemic outbreak in the country.
No ongoing outbreak of cholera. We did not have any outbreak of malaria, typhoid. However, given the heavy rainfalls and the floods in some parts of the country, some communities stand at risk of these outbreaks, which is occurring extremely high. The government of Uganda has made significant improvement in the fight against malaria, as we all know, in the last decade. The malaria prevalence has significantly reduced, way back from 42% in 2009, we moved to 19% in 2014, and currently the prevalence of malaria stands at 9.2%.
In the recent past, the Ministry of Health had been conducting oral cholera vaccination campaigns in the cholera hotspot districts, which include Hoima, Masindi, Namayingo, Bulisa, among others. In the campaigns, only 2 million people have been vaccinated. Thus, the ministry encouraged the leaders in the hotspot districts to encourage their people to receive a second oral cholera vaccination dose.
Districts, WASH interventions, that is sanitation and hygiene interventions, are supplemented with oral cholera vaccine campaign. The oral cholera vaccine, it targets population in the districts of Nebbi, Zombo, Pakwach, Bulisa, Hoima, and Tikube districts. This campaign was completed in 2018-2019, where each eligible person received 2 doses of vaccine. In November 2020, other 6 districts of Bulisa, Namayingo, Kasese, Toroko, Madiokolo, and Obonyi districts received the first dose of cholera vaccine, which gave the communities partial protections.
Kaduchu further advised people to be extra vigilant in the rainy season, since they may lead to numerous infections such as malaria, asthma, diarrhea, dysentery, bilharzia, and others.
And this rainfall has got a negative effect. The negative effects of the rainfall are likely to cause health hazards that will in turn affect our households. The incident, ladies and gentlemen, of infectious and non-infectious diseases such as malaria, cholera, asthma, typhoid fever, bilharzia, dysentery, and acute respiratory infections will certainly rise as a result of this heavy rainfall.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news in Kampala.